just talking about Demetrius Cox Dede, you know, getting the pick six. Felt really good for him to be able to get that because it's been rough on him, and he's kept battling through and trying to be a team leader. Riley Buller has been doing a great job all year, and he's been banged up, and people don't really understand how much he's banged up and pushing through and fighting through. Tyler Cameron, opposite side of the ball, you know, did a good job, like you said. And our seniors, you know, we always talk about, Coach Antonio always talks about, for us to have a good year, our seniors have to have their best year. And it's been up and down for those guys, but, you know, they didn't get it right these last three games. So they did a good job today. Hopefully we can keep it rolling the next two.